there are some people that you are never going to functionally build an alliance with at the current state of who you are and they are right now. So I don't force relationships, but whenever I discover one that has some functional overlap, I always try to invest and grow it from there.